Wow, what a great day. I can't believe how things are going. You know, everything is awesome. I love this. Oh no, what a day. Nothing worked. Oh my, everything is terrible. I can't believe how bad things are. Right on, what a great day. Everything went great. I can't believe how good things are. This is unbelievable. Oh no, nothing worked today. I had a terrible day. Sales are down. Everything's failing. Oh, I suck. What a great day. I can't believe how good things are. Does this sound familiar? If so, you're not alone. Hi, my name is Clayton Fraser. I'm an entrepreneur and inspiring life coach and motivational speaker. And thank you for tuning in to my channel. If you have already subscribed, welcome back. If not, please hit the subscribe button so you can get notice of future videos. I create videos about intentional living, self-help, business ideas, and today my topic is success is like a roller coaster. Or really, life is like a roller coaster. You know what I'm talking about? You know, some days, sometimes, everything is going great. Everything you do, you know, works out perfect. You're happy as can be. Business is going great. Life is great. You know, everything is going great. So you're at the top, and then all of a sudden, crash, everything fails. You know, and in business, that happens. You think everything's going great, and all of a sudden, nothing going great. And in life. You know, and then the next moment, everything's going back up, you know, and then the next moment, everything's going back down. Life and success is just like a roller coaster. But, you know, you got to be prepared for that. You got to know that's going to happen, and you got to work through it. You know, when things are going good, they're never as good as you think they are. When things are going bad, they're never as bad as you think they are. You know, but you got to prepare yourself for that. You got to know we're going to have ups and downs. You know, there's very few people in life that have gone straight to the top without any failures. You know, there's very few people that have opened a business and right from the start it was successful and never had a down month, down day or nothing. It was always up like this, right? So you got to be prepared for that. You got to be prepared mentally and probably physically too, because it's going to take a toll on you. You know, so that's why I tell people, you got to know life and business is like a roller coaster. Success doesn't happen overnight and it doesn't happen in a straight path. You know, it goes up and down, up and down, up and down, and finally you get there. And that's the key. So when you get up in the morning, you got to be thankful for what everything that you have and you got to prepare for the day. When things are going bad, just think of how good they could be and just stay positive, stay confident. You know what you're doing. If it worked before, it can work again. Or, you know, you might have to change stuff. You know, life throws us a curveball. Look at right now. The world is pretty much shut down. Who could have planned that? You know, 3 months ago, we never would have thought this. Right? But you got to be more inventive. You got to think of new ways to keep going. You got to look at thinking of new ways to improve yourself. And that is the key to life. Always be learning. Always be improving yourself. And be flexible, because it is going to be a roller coaster. You know, I think of the quote from the great Art Williams. He said, when you start a business, the first 18 months, everything turns to crap. After that, for the next 3 to 5 years, it's a roller coaster. It is up and down. And after that, you can enjoy the success. That's if you put the time in and if you're willing to go through the ups and downs. You know, I'm a big sports nut, right? I love all sports, you know. But there's no player that every game has a perfect game or has the best game of his life. You know, even Wayne Gretzky, one game he might have scored 5 points, you know, in the next game. He might have been -5 and been on the ice with all the goals scored. It don't matter, you know. The best hitters are often the best strikeout, the highest strikeout numbers. It just happens that way. You know, in life, you are never going to succeed at everything you do. You're going to have ups and downs, and you got to be prepared for that. And that was my biggest thing today, is make sure you prepare your mind for that. And don't be afraid to fail. You know, some of the best people in the world have failed many, many times. And, you know, a lot of them say they failed their way to success. And that's what you got to think about. Just remember, a roller coaster is never always up and it's never always down. And it's the same with life. You're going to have ups and downs, just like the roller coaster. So the key is, what are you going to do when you're having your best times? And what are you going to do when you're having your worst times? You got to prepare for that. You got to stay confident, stay focused. And remember the long term, right? you know, life is not a sprint, it's a marathon. And same in business, it's a marathon. You know, there's many businesses come in, you know, on fire, and then they're gone next week because they weren't prepared for that downturn. And that's what you got to do. You got to be prepared that you're going to have down times. And in life and in business, you're going to have them. So make sure you prepare your mind for that and prepare, you know, have emergency plans, have backup plans, have a backup plan for your backup plan for your backup plan. You got to have different contingencies to use when stuff is happening. But the key is to stay positive. You know it's going to happen, you know, and I know it's hard. We all go through it, myself included. I go through it many times. You know, we get down on ourselves when things aren't going good. And sometimes we're even hard on ourselves when things are going good. Right? But we got to stay confident, stay prepared. And just remember, success is a roller coaster. I hope these tips have helped a lot. Again, my name is Clayton Frazier. I'm an entrepreneur, an aspiring life coach, a motivational speaker. And thank you for tuning into my channel. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so that you get notice of future videos as I create videos about intentional living, self-help, business ideas. And, you know, I'm just having fun with it and I'd like to share this journey with you. You know, hopefully we can all ride the roller coaster to success. Have a great day, friends.